honoring the legacy of Frederick Douglass.
The League's charitable organization unveiling a commissioned portrait of the abolitionist in Center City. Organizers say the new portrait will serve as a permanent reminder of the values and principles Douglass, who escaped from slavery to become a leading activist, author, and public speaker. The portrait will be prominently displayed in the first floor hallway of the Union League.